I'm gonna record it. I'm gonna record it.
Yeah.
Please speak. What are you saying? I'm gonna record your.
What do you?
Your graduation.
What do you want? My qualification is FSC. Secondly, I have got 3 diplomas. First computer, second typing, thirdly shorthand. I have good skill in shorthand. You can dictate me from every English paper, Dawn, Time, News, Observer, Nation, and many more other English papers. I was government employee. I was stenotypist in the Ministry of Social Welfare and Special Education. That is situated in Islamabad, Sector D84. But unfortunately, now I'm terminated from the ministry just because of the regular absentee. But my case is going on in FST for continued.
Wait a minute. Why are you begging?
Just because of the bad circumstances. Because I have no any support except Allah. So that's why I'm demanding.
Can you please explain again where you were employed?
Social welfare and special education. I have already told you that. That is situated in Islamabad, Sector D84.
And you are misplaced for your absentees there?
Of course.
Why were you absent?
First and foremost, I will say to you just because of the bad circumstances which is running in my house, and second reason was that my mother was a heart patient, so I have taken some money for the treatment of my mother from the people, and I cannot pay from on the time.
It was the reason of your absentee?
Yeah, of course.
I don't think so. However, you were absent from your department.
Yeah.
Where is the connection between the lending of money from the people and your department, your absentees? Can you please explain?
I'm telling you again and again, just because of the regular absentee, I'm terminated.
Okay. Nice to meet you.
I appreciate you. And appreciate your help. Really, you are a great person, comparatively than others.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.